relate with someone very special to all New Zealanders and to the world all over. He was a successful sailor, a successful adventurer, a winner, and a great New Zealander. Peter Blake's death was a tragedy to New Zealand, but those who knew and loved Sir Peter Blake vowed that this work and legacy would live on. Today, our aim is to mobilise and inspire its next generation of young leaders, adventurers and environmentalists. And we have the proud sponsoring Key Foundation partner on the trust. Sir Peter Blake believes that there is incredible young potential in this young leaders, and Thomas, we're so grateful that you are successful in your leadership of the school. So congratulations on behalf of the team to be part. And also, quite appropriate at this time with the Olympics going on. Our very own leader. Congratulations.
This is a wonderful day because I was listening to the chaplain speak before about candles. And when I look out here, I see lots of shining lights. What do I see? The shining lights in you people. What's the most, the biggest indicator to me that you really are a shining light? Good boy, Angus. Your eyes. I can see in your eyes whether you are one of these shining lights, because it's almost your eyes are saying, tell me what I've got to do next, what can I have a go at? I'm really into this. And when I, thank you very much for coming and spending time to present to me today, when you spoke about Peter Blake, he's also one of my heroes. And when I hear it, think about St. Peter, I do think about Tom. Because St. Peter, I do think about Peter Blake, he took risks. But they were always good risks. He was prepared to give things a go that no other people would give a go. And he was also prepared, when he did that, he did all the preparation to make sure he did it well. And that's very much you. See, you can say this because I know it's the truth. So, very good leader, Cynthia, and I just am so proud of how you are that someone from Hereworth has been chosen for this wonderful award for the second year in a row. So we made a great choice with our leading line, so well done, Paul.